当研究所は多様な分野の研究者が協力して研究を行っています。それは地域の現実を解明するためにはこのような学際的なアプローチが必要だからです。今回は当研究所の学際性についてお話しします。
Japan and many Southeast Asian countries, their abilities to meet the challenge of energy transition vary significantly due to differences in economic development, resource endowment, technological and financial capacity, governance systems, among others. The problem requires an inter and transdisciplinary approach, which we here at CCS are hoping to cultivate, to make sure that we are able to use our research to promote not only environmentally but also socially just energy outcomes.
もともと私は国際保健学を学び、疫学や臨床的な研究もしてきました。CCSに来て、人文社会科学から自然科学まで様々な分野の先生たちが協力して研究するという環境で、保健医療の中だけでは捉えきれなかった事象の捉え直しに挑戦しています。
Data collected by the field teams is uploaded daily to the cloud, where it can be processed, published, and archived by the MAHS lab team based here in Kyoto. Working together with the diverse group of colleagues assembled for this project, both here and in the field, has been an incredible learning experience for me.